Here's a quick glance at my hydroponic activity. As you can see, there are two buckets that I have used at present. In one of them, I'm growing some lettuce, and in the other one, I'm growing some bell peppers. And of course, there's a pipeline of seedlings of cherry tomatoes, which is likely to be transplanted into a hydroponic system in about a couple of weeks. In terms of the setup, it's a very simple setup. If you look at this, you can see that there is a aquarium air pump that is there, which drives the air into the fertilizer solution at the base of the pump, so that it provides the necessary aeration for the roots. Let me show you a quick glance of inside. If I remove this one, you will see that there are some bubbles getting generated, and also you can see that, you know, there is some root that is hanging at the bottom of each bucket, which pulls up the necessary nutrition. And of course, inside that is a nutrition as per a formula. So that's what it is looking like as of now. Let's see how this gives results. I've started consuming some of the lettuce leaves, and let's see how the bell peppers come out. Thank you.